Why'd you keep your sense, dear lady? Really, sure as hell shows your priorities.
Years ago, I heard the voice of God. He told me about a difficult path ahead. Keep an open mind.
With a drug called the Bliss. If you're anywhere near their territory, be careful. It's gonna gonna get weird and it's gonna get dangerous.
Can you hear my voice? Go to where it all ended, and where it all began. Ago, I heard the voice of God. He told me about a difficult path ahead. I I followed it all the way to the ending. Away any sin that may take root again. And new Eden rose from the ashes. Strong enough to live in the new world that God has given us. And beginning. Keep an open mind. Piece together the you witness how the past and present align with the circle of time. Civilization turned and turned in chaos, until only we were left standing. The old ways led us to ruin. The only way forward is to live without sin. God told me of the collapse. I gathered my family to prepare for it. But hell had followed the white horse, the one that could not walk away. Fulfilled my obligation to God. But he had one more thing to say to me. He told me you would be worthy of this.
Lost a lot of people at the siege, but not you.
Thank you. nice dog. Bouncing back after Prosperity got hit, I see.
Yes, this can move.
Just up north. Don't mind. I've seen their chosen fight.
Looking good.
Prosperity would be rubble right now without you.
Thank you.
wait to see what...
You aren't what I was expecting. Maybe the same could be said for me. If you came here looking for the old man, well, do you have the book? Do you know what that is? The word of Joseph, his teachings, his guidance, his wisdom, and his madness. I have searched everywhere for this book. Joseph said the one who found it would be ordained by God to be the true ruler of Eden. And you are the one who returns it to us. It should have been me. I'm the one they turned to when he disappeared into the north. I'm the one who has held this family together. I'm the one they chose to lead. I have protected them from the locusts and the snakes. I have kept us all alive and safe within these walls, not the old man, me! My father wanted to build a paradise, but when it got too hard, he ran away. You came here looking for his help, but Joseph is dead. No one wants to acknowledge this, but it's the truth. Our family still believes in him, and they'll never stop believing in him until they understand that he was not a messiah, he was just a man. Help me show them. Bring back proof of his death, and I'll help your people. But New Eden will not allow you to travel north until you prove yourself worthy by lighting the fire. The people know this, Mark. And they'll lead you to the flame.
I'm sorry about prosperity.
You have been marked. Ethan has marked you as one who wishes to rekindle the flame of New Eden. The bandits who have taken our land have extinguished it. It is found at the base of the fallen statue of Joseph, toppled by a sinner many years ago. There is a band of chosen there. They will help you.
So that my brothers and sisters can sleep. Tomorrow, they'll do the same for me.